final account with adjustment question number 8, purchase trading account debit, sales trading account credit, return inward, less with the sale, return outward, less with the purchase, carriage trading account debit, wages trading account debit, miscellaneous expense PL account debit, insurance PL account debit, repairs PL account debit, debtor assets, creditor liabilities, printing and stationery PL account debit, advertisement PL account debit, bill receivable balance sheet assets, bills payable balance sheet liabilities, opening stock trading account debit, cash in hand assets, interest on bank loan PL account debit, machinery assets, furniture assets, drawing less with the capital, commission PL account credit, 12% bank loan liabilities, capital liabilities, rent receive PL account credit, cash at bank assets. Then adjustment, closing stock 21,000, trading account credit side, balance sheet asset side. Rent of rupees 1200 has been received in advance, advance rent less ho jayega, PL account credit mein rent se 1200 minus hoga aur balance sheet ke liabilities mein advance rent 1200 aa jayega. Outstanding liability for miscellaneous expenses 12,000, PL account debit में miscellaneous expenses 12,000 plus हो जाएगा और balance sheet के liabilities में outstanding miscellaneous expenses 12,000 आ जाएगा. Commission earned but not received, accrued commission PL account credit में 2,100 plus हो जाएगा और balance sheet के assets में आ जाएगा accrued commission. Goods costing rupees 2000 were taken by proprietor for his personal use but entry was not passed in the books of account. 2000 goods withdrawn for personal use hai, isliye purchase account trading account 2000 minus hoga, purchase se 2000 aur balance sheet mein capital se minus ho jayega 2000. Aaiye dekhte hain iska solution. Question number 8. 2 purchase 2,50,000 minus drawing 2,000, goods withdrawn for personal use adjustment minus return, purchase return 2,38,000, carriage 8,000, wages 60,000, opening stock 30,000, buy closing stock 21,000, buy sales 5,00,000, less return 12,000, 4,88,000. Iska total karte hain, 5,09,000 minus this total, 2 gross profit CD 1,73,000. Next आते हैं PL account. 2 miscellaneous expenses 2,000 plus outstanding adjustment 12,000, 14,000, 2 insurance 1,200, 2 repairs 8,000, 2 printing and stationery 6,000, 2 advertisement 15,000, 2 interest on bank loan 2,800 plus outstanding 800, total 3,600. According to this calculation, 30,000 bank loan hai, uska 12% 3,600 hona chahiye, but hum logo ne pay kiya hai 2,800. To 2,800 mein 800 outstanding hai, jab add karenge tab jaake wo 3,600 hoga. Then liabilities, credit side PL account, gross profit BD 1,73,000, buy rent 5,000, less advance 1,200, 3,800, rent se advance rent minus ho jayega 1,200, buy commission 1,000 plus accrued 2,100, commission mein accrued commission plus ho jayega 3,100, total karte hain 1,79,900, 1,79,900 minus karte hain is total ko 1,32,100 to net profit transfer to capital. Then balance sheet, balance sheet liability side, sabse pehle advance rent 1,200, miscellaneous expense outstanding 12,000, capital 2,40,000 minus goods withdrew 2,000 2,38,000 minus drawing जो ट्रायल बैलेंस में दिया हुआ है 20,000 2,18,000 प्लस नेट प्रॉफिट 1,32,100 3,50,100 क्रेडिटर्स 1,00,000 बिल्स पेबल 2,000 12% बैंक लोन 30,000 आउटस्टैंडिंग इंटरेस्ट ऑन लोन 800 जो कैलकुलेशन से हम लोगों ने निकाला था। यहाँ बढ़ते हैं क्लोजिंग स्टॉक 21,000 एसेट साइड अक्रूड कमीशन जो एडजस्टमेंट में दिया हुआ है यहाँ पर एडजस्टमेंट नंबर मैंने हर जगह डाला है आप इससे देख सकते हैं अक्रूड कमीशन 2,100 डेटर 1,15,000 बिल रिसीवेबल 4,000 कैश इन हैंड 12,000 मशीनरी 2,80,000 फर्नीचर 34,000 कैश एट बैंक 28,000 टोटल 4,96,100 4,96,100 थैंक यू।